What is the equation for the axis of symmetry here? Well, the axis of symmetry equals negative b over 2a. And here, this is our a term. This is our b term. B is equal to negative 3. So we have negative 3 over 2 times 2, which is negative 3 fourths. Here, though, if I see... I apologize. Since b is already negative 3, we have negative b, it's negative 3, or positive 3. Sorry about that. It's positive 3 fourths.
And that's choice A. X equals 3 fourths. X, since it's a vertical line for the axis of symmetry, it would be y equals 3 fourths if you had a horizontal line. Thanks.